What do you think about this jam, Dave?
Good.
What do you think about this jam? No, not this song jam. Traffic jam, bugger.
Guys, okay with this one?
I'm okay.
Yeah?
I don't care.
Yeah? Okay. I think it's one of those things, you either love it or you hate it.
I don't mind. I mean, traveling like this, you've got to listen to something loud.
Scooter! Back in the house! Yeah! Get up your shirts and wait for further instructions! Starting the microphone business, I've got one message for the next decade. Move your ass! Move your ass! Hardcore!
No, don't let the police saw that, okay? Or else they will suspect you're high on drugs. And you will be suspended from open our windows and blast the speakers and entertain everybody. No, the crazy one, the crazy one. DJ, head banging. It says not head banging, it's saying no. Come on, CJ. We gotta get through this, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. We gotta get through this?
No. Oh, come on. We're gonna die here.
We ain't gonna die, we gotta get through this.
I ain't got nothing, we gotta get through this.
When this side was late, the other side was already open.
Yeah, there's a petrol car escorting as well. I don't think that we are passing the accident scene, right?
No, they can see there. They're just being escorted. They've really just been escorted.
Yeah, yeah.
So we're both being escorted at the same time.
The accident scene is behind us, Paul.
Sorry?
I think the accident scene is behind us.
Yeah, it's behind us.
And why these patrol cars is still slowing down? Because this lane is not affected.
They're trying to. They want the traffic to. They don't want everyone just racing off. They want. Just gradually bring everyone up to speed.
Maybe they try to escort people to get all scattered and everybody like scattered around.
Okay.
Oh. Is this a relief or what?